perhaps the Blue Oval's most iconic vehicle, and the namesake of what would become known as the Pony Car, the Mustang has remained in production since its debut in 1964, and as of 2021, is one of only two cars currently sold in Ford's North America division, the other being the Limited Run GT, that's not either an SUV, truck, or crossover, with the exception of the Mustang Mach-E. Seen here is the 5th-gen Mustang GT, first introduced in 2004 for the 2005 model year, and might be better known to enthusiasts as the S197. The retro-inspired design was not only a vast departure from the previous new-edge 4th-gen Mustang, but also served as a huge selling point for the car, and helped re-energize the Mustang to pony car enthusiasts, bringing in a new wave and design cue, which would be duplicated by other large American marquees like Chevrolet with the Camaro and Dodge with the Challenger. The S197 had a lengthy run, receiving a major overhaul in 2009, and marched onwards until mid-2014, where it was replaced by the 6th and current-gen Mustang. First appearing in Underground 2, the S197 would remain a staple-mate of the series, used up until 2008's Undercover, where it was replaced in future games with the updated 2009 model, though the Shelby Terlingua, based on the original 5th-gen Mustang, would stick around until Shift 2. Four presets are available for the Mustang GT. Dark Red is a completely stocked vehicle with no parts whatsoever, whilst Gray is equipped with the first level of street parts with a completely yellow setup, bringing the car ever so close to top of D-Class. Lastly, two presets based off of Blacklist cars from 2005's Most Wanted, Razor and Jewels, bring the included parts to Street Tuned, settling them in the middle of C-Class. Razor's Mustang is seen during the game's prologue as his choice of vehicle before he messes with your ride, whilst Jules drives her own Mustang as the number 8 driver on the blacklist. All four presets are currently available for $700,000. The vast majority of visual parts that have been available for the car since Most Wanted and later are available here in the server. Performance tests. Acceleration is a huge strong point for the Mustang. Thanks to its powerful nitrous, the car absolutely jolts off the line and keeps up its momentum thanks to its pure acceleration. For a B-Class setup, it's now the fastest of any B-Class vehicle I've tested so far, with a time of 10.48 at 195 miles an hour. Top speed is also quite good for the car. Whilst it's outdone by three other vehicles in the class, including one that we'll be looking at in a future video, its top end of 212 miles an hour is still absolutely respectable for B-Class, meaning that this vehicle should hold its own fairly well on high-speed tracks. Handling, however, is where the car starts to come undone. The Mustang is heavy around corners, requiring an early turn-in and caution to not get into a tail slide, meaning that on technical tracks, it won't stand a chance compared to others in either B or C class. With a time of 25.63, it only just beats out the 993 GT2, Overall, the car is a great choice for high-speed tracks thanks to a strong nitrous, great acceleration, and respectable top speed. However, technical tracks is not suited for this vehicle, so you'll want to keep in mind something else if you plan on racing on the more technical side.